The stench was so terrible this year.
George Moore is talking about this farm right across the street. The farmer made an agreement with the city of Edmond, allowing them to inject treated human waste into their land.
The biosolids are tested for fecal coliform, metals, a number of constituents, and so we can assure the residents out in that area that it is safe.
It's a process that's been happening here for 10 years.
The farmers actually ask us for this because it is a good nutrient source instead of applying fertilizer.
The city tells us the odor is normal, but Moore disagrees. This year he says it's never been this bad, raising concern for those in his neighborhood.
We've got nice outdoors, we've got a swimming pool, but during that period of time, we didn't even want to be outside. The smell was so bad.
We've taken 1.25 million gallons to a 44-acre field.
The numbers may sound huge, but the city says it's actually normal for this size of land.
We're injecting it, so basically the tractor is injecting at about 800 gallons a minute.
That large machinery fueling another problem. With trucks hauling the sludge to and from the farm off 164th, Moore says the road has gotten progressively worse.
They've destroyed it through the fact that you have company or you have family. They said, well, I don't know if we're going to come out. We're in our car and we're afraid we hit a pothole.
He says he understands the process, but is just hoping for some quick relief from this stinky situation.
The stench, the smell, we understand they've got a permit. We're all for permits, me and legal. But I think our biggest concern is our road.
City employees say they have agreements with about 8 farmers for this year. Now that process should finish up in the next couple of weeks. Now, as far as the road goes, Moore tells us it is a county road, but improvements should quicken in the next couple of weeks as well. We're live in Edmond, Emily Akins, Oklahoma's News 4. Yep.